Welcome to my channel Glory with Mathematics. Please subscribe, like and share. Dear students, let us do the activity 5, that is sum of first n natural numbers. Objective of this activity is to verify the sum of first n natural numbers, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 up to plus n is equal to n whole into n plus 1 whole divided by 2. So this will prove by graphical method. Prerequisite knowledge: concept of natural numbers, area of squares and rectangles. Materials required for this activity: those are graph papers, white chart paper, colored pens, geometry box. Procedure: let us consider sum of first n natural numbers 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus up to n. So let us now assume n is equal to 10. For this activity we are taking n is equal to 10. So take a graph paper and paste it on a white chart paper. Mark the rectangles 1, 2, 3, n, n plus 1 along the vertical line and 1, 2, 3 up to n along the horizontal line. Color the rectangular strips of length 1 cm, 2 cm, 3 cm up to n cm, each of width 1 cm. Complete the rectangle with sides n and n plus 1. Name this rectangle as PQRS. Mark dot in each square as shown in figure. Count the colored squares and total number of squares in rectangle PQRS. So what we observe from this activity, we observe number of shaded squares, that is equal to half whole into total number of squares. Number of shaded squares is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to n. So total squares is equal to area of rectangle, that is n into n plus 1. So therefore 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to n is equal to half n into n plus 1. Mathematically, we can prove that area of rectangle PQRS is equal to 10 into 11, area of shaded region half into 10 into 11, that is equal to 55. Also, area of shaded region is 1 into 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 3 into 1 plus up to 10 into 1. So, these are the sum of the areas of each rectangles. So that is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to plus 10, that is equal to 55. So from equation 1 and 2 we got 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to plus 10 is equal to half into 10 into 11, that is equal to 55. Hence it is verified that 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to plus 10 is equal to half 10 into 10 plus 1. So this is proved by graphical method. So we got the result from this activity, that is it is verified graphically that 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to plus n is equal to half n whole into n plus 1, or sum of first n natural numbers is equal to 1 by 2 n into n plus 1. Thank you.